Need them bricks, eh? Need them bricks.
My favorite rapper, this the nigga here.
But yeah, he got a deal on the table for me right now. A lot of people been asking when the deal coming.
Hey, whoa, Berg on his way. Whoa, he on his way at? I hate that shit because I just be wanting to ask him. Bitch, you don't see the growth.
Yeah.
I ride with that
needle. 10 billion 2012. Live out shit. Hold up.
So tell me, like, what you been up to lately, like, past tense?
Shit, man, I just been grinding every day, really, man. I had just put out the last mixtape. Last time my fans really heard from me was on Mr. LIVE 2.5.
Hey, I'm a star, make a wish. 9 times out of 10, I could take your bitch.
That was more original and more like, you know, quality. It was good quality, but the content, I feel like I could have did a little more. I could have called them couple more females' names out, sprayed a couple more females, you feel me? And shout out my dogs a little more. That shit, they like to hear from me. Shout out a few more hoods and shit.
Honestly,
it wasn't never really nothing up with it since Fuck the Other Side, really. The shit was like, the shit fell off after we got dropped from Cash Money because of bad business decisions that the heads of the label did and shit like that. So it really wasn't no business going on over there since 2008, I believe. 2008 was the last time we conducted any business. Since then, I've been just grinding on my own. Like every mixtape, every CD, every poster, every video blog, everything been coming out of my pocket. Boy, billion Berg, nigga. On the set live, you know, Justin Lopez. I've been having meetings with a couple different labels, two of the biggest labels in the rap game to be exact, and like my contract requirements, however my contract, they've been holding it back and they ain't been wanting me to progress, you know. So I got a couple deals on the table right now. I've been had deals on the table, but the dudes, they don't want to let go my contract. Frost tricked that in his brother, and it's kind of surprising because Trick went through the same thing with Slip and Slide, I believe. And he was, around the time he was saying fuck Touche, fuck Ted Lucas and all that shit. Like, that animosity came from bad business that was conducted with him and Touche. And that'll surprise me that he'll try to take me through the same thing that Touche took him through. Instead of just letting me go and let a nigga get money. And he ain't even like, I'm trying to beg to get off the label for free. I'm actually trying to pay them. They asked for a lump sum of money, and I came up with the money out my own pocket now. And on top of that, they wanted like a percentage of my next 3-4 albums and points off my next 3 or 4 albums, and they ain't have shit to do with my last 3 or 4 mixtapes. So, you know, why should I do that? And
you deserve it.
Yeah, only I deserve my shit. I can see you want money for me to get out the contract, okay, but when I come up with the money and do it, and it's a young nigga who signed to you for free, for no money, who dropped out of school to sign to you just because he was a fan of your music. And I'm still is a fan of Trick Daddy music. I still love Trick Daddy as a rapper, but as far as personally and as a business decision, I think it's kind of crazy what they taking me through.
Murder one, I kill a scene. Damn. My whip need to learn some manners, cause this bitch is mean. Yeah. And it's hard to choose, cause them bitches love the team. Yeah. Cash rules everything around me, nigga. Cream,
nigga. I don't know what you think. I don't know what you rap. But my son love the hell out of you.
Yeah.
What's up?
My favorite rapper, this the nigga here. Yeah. I'm the biggest fan. That's my nigga. Mr. L.I.V. Iceberg.
That boy swagging on y'all.
I ain't in no true no polo right now, but I get clean though. I ain't got no tape, but like Bird said, I still hop on stage.
You know what I think about shit? I mean, like that.
I think about, like, damn, at one point, like, I was my only fan.
All the bad bitches say I
see the growth. That's why my bitches, hey, what Berg on his way? What he on his way at? I hate that shit because I just be wanting to ask him, bitch, you don't see the growth? Go look at my first blog I ever recorded was in my mama room.
And they hate me for no reason, but smile when they see me, so every chance that he lit the whole mouth full of semen, I hit and be out by the weekend.
Hold on. Nigga walk around with $100,000 worth of jewelry and shit. I ain't know what a fucking $100,000 was when I recorded my first blog. And I ain't even gonna say my first blog, cause I ain't wanna start rapping. Niggas like Ross, this nigga is fucking prime time right now, the hardest rapper, one of the hardest rappers in the game right now. It took Ross 13 fucking years to get, before hustling, it was 13 years before that he started rapping.
I recently seen on Instagram that Rick Ross, you chilling a lot lately.
Yeah, we been vibing, you know, he took me shopping, man. Rick Ross a cool dude, he just called me one morning like, man, meet me at Bell Harbor. Nigga took me shopping, we fucked up the Louis store, we fucked up the YSL store, we went down Shoe Gallery, fucked that up, you know? Nigga done spun like, that nigga spun like 20,000 on me gun playing him, we just fucking around and shit like that. And like, that's love, and it's like, a nigga like Trick ain't never do nothing for it to be like that. And for me not even have a contract under Roth, and for him to do something like me, that's like, that opened my eyes. And I know it's more to it, it ain't just that, because he trying to get me to sign to it, he doing it out of love, because, you know, I've been fucking with him, and I've been had a relationship with him. But yeah, he got a deal on the table for me right now. A lot of people been asking when the deal coming, but that's what we waiting on. We got to get over a little obstacle for them releasing my contract. The contract up next year. So like I said, they can't hold a real nigga down too long, but I actually, like, Ross was thinking about signing me before he was thinking about signing Omarion. Mm-hmm. And you see Omarion signed Omarion in motion of the coming out with a project, and I'm still doing this. But you know, like I say, ain't gonna be long before we get to that next level.
Push me, you should.
have so many ideas, you know. He make the beat, whatever idea I got, by the time he finished with the beat, I record that. Anything after that, get recorded on the later note, you know.
Gold mine, baby.
Gold mine.
Everything I touch turn gold.
You know, this is my best piece of work ever. I got a couple big features on there. Features that's gonna surprise people. Like the other day, I was just in the studio with Trina, and we got like two or three songs together. And I got songs with who else I got on there? I got Phil Mob on there. I got my boy Tom G from Tampa. On there, you know, he big up in the Tampa area. I got Ace Hood on there. I got something with Khaled, you know, I'm working on. Shout out to Khaled and Ace Hood, because I'm the two, like, one of the two niggas that really looked out for me that was on. Like, that's niggas on. Them, like, one of the first two niggas, like, industry niggas, you would say, that the fuck with a nigga like me.
Murder one, I kill a scene. Damn. My whip need to learn some manners, cause this bitch is mean. Yeah. And it's hard to choose, cause them bitches love the team. Yeah. Cash rules everything around me, nigga. Cream, bitch, we looking at.
So when does the mixtape drop?
We dropping it July 4th, you know. Actually, Sam Sneak hosting this shit too, Sam Sneak. And we trying to get two more DJs on there. It ain't in stone yet, so I ain't gonna say their name, but Sam Sneak a definite dude that's hosting the mixtape.
Get out the way, cause it's a lot of paper coming through. Make some room. I said make some room. Get out the way, cause it's a lot of paper coming through.
Hey, look, I twist up and get high. I get a quick nut in that big truck with that Tupac up loud. My sticks up, nigga, try me. I'ma clip up and slide. I ride around and get it. I spent 500 on my jeans, the whole 5,000 in them, nigga. Fuck whoever you with. My ice brighty just dropped the grip on the new chain for my jet. They got dog tents on that new thing, cause I be in here with your bitch. And you hating while I'm snapping. Since you putting on the show, it's only right out.